Here's Cooper, four-man rush for Florida State. Going to cut it loose. Phil Yaw Johnson caught it inside the 10. Phil Yaw Johnson on his feet. He'll cut back, and Jacksonville State has won at the horn. On the final play of the game, Zarek Cooper throws to Damon Philyaw Johnson, and the Gamecocks have upset the Seminoles. 59 yards.